located in the heart of Macon, Georgia, runs from Mercer University to downtown. But the corridor is more than a location, it's a movement. Sparked by the ideas of Mercer University students in 2007, the College Hill Initiative was put into action by the mayor of Macon and president of Mercer. Thanks to a grant from the Knight Foundation, the community's vision was turned into reality. In 2009, the Knight Foundation advanced the College Hill Initiative further by awarding $3 million to the creation of the Knight Neighborhood Challenge Grants and $2 million to form the College Hill Alliance. Now, the Alliance is responsible for carrying out the College Hill Master Plan and working to create affordable housing, jobs, and lifestyle enhancement. With the help of individuals and local businesses, the Alliance has made the corridor a place to live, work, and play. In an area to thrive, it must be livable. The Alliance knew to start here. Simply, we believe that a progressive community and affordable housing can coexist. It's important to bring people to an area, but it's vital to keep them there. By working with other local organizations on this public-private partnership, the Alliance has helped revitalize the Bells Hill neighborhood. These efficient, affordable homes appeal to all, but especially the progressive young professional that truly helps an area thrive. What if you want something more? That's easy. There are homes to fit every lifestyle and budget. You can have your pick from smaller homes starting at $70,000 to fully restored million-dollar mansions. The College Hill Corridor has something for all. We all know living isn't just a roof over your head. It's having the freedom to choose the perfect place to call home. Imagine taking a short bike ride to work, walking over to the local pizza place for lunch, and then that evening taking a stroll to Tatnall Square Park for the free big screen movie night. You can do it all in the corridor. Want to know what's even cooler? It's all within 2 square miles. To bring in more people, you need jobs. And if you've got a cool, fun, thriving neighborhood, why wouldn't you want to work there? With the development of Mercer Village, a variety of local-owned businesses have moved into the corridor. From retail and restaurants to boutiques and cafes, the village has created more jobs and more reasons to be part of this vibrant community. The village has become one of the biggest successes for College Hill. The area has been transformed from old vacant buildings to a thriving retail destination. With Mercer's determination and pioneering business owners, the village has quickly become a hotspot for everyone in the corridor. As the area grew, it sparked an interest from a private developer who saw its potential and began working on the lofts at Mercer Village. The multi-million dollar project has 2 phases of mixed-use buildings that provide living, dining, and entertainment for locals and visitors alike. Working in the corridor doesn't stop at the village. The College Hill Alliance has created shoplocalmacon.com to recruit and retain local businesses in the corridor and downtown Macon. This free website markets local businesses and features news and upcoming events. With nearly 300 active business listings, it not only provides a great resource for shoppers, but an opportunity for businesses to reach new customers and in turn boost our local economy. You might wonder how you can get a great job or start a company in the corridor. The Alliance's newest initiative, the Kite Alliance, was designed with that in mind. Kite focuses on linking local knowledge, innovation, technology, and entrepreneurial talent of Macon to create a competitive and sustainable economy. This gives the business and academic communities a chance to interact and strengthen each other while providing jobs for talented young individuals. So, we know you can easily live and work in the corridor, but what's the point if you can't have fun? Oh, we've got that covered. Thanks to College Hill, the corridor features community events year-round, ranging from block parties in Mercer Village and soapbox car races to concerts in the park, outdoor movie screenings, and more. The best part? It's all free. And just so you know, while living in the corridor, you're going to have a full calendar. There's definitely more to come. But there are some things you just have to see for yourself. See you around.